everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. I'll buy that and I'll buy this as well. Well, I won't equip them though. Practical choice. That you believe. Tell very much.
Here you're the rowdy spark we should be thanking for kicking Olvind out of the forge.
Petra mentioned you were trouble, and trouble's always welcome at my shop. Take a look. Won't find weapons like these anywhere in the dark, guaranteed.
Alright, what do you got? Ooh, fire hunter arrow. Don't mind if I do. I'll buy all of those. Do you have any fast travel packs? Yes, you do. Cool.
See you when I see you, Red.
Maybe this guy will fix my lucky hammer by then.
Maybe it'll stop breaking, too.
An ammo that deals fire damage is now available. Sweet. Yes, got my fire arrows. Yes, I know I've got those as well. Blast paste, okay. Right. Now I've got that, I can fast travel again. Dead Force, that's complete. Rebel Camp. Bill. Right, let's do that one. Let's fast travel. I really hope there's a unlimited fast travel pack in this game, like there was in Zero Dawn.
You're back.
Yeah, but I haven't done your thing yet, sorry. Oh, what? Where are you? What? Why? I'll investigate that offline. There he is. I'm sure he does.
Shock ammo.
Do I even have shock ammo? I don't think I do.
Yeah!
There you go, you're now all fixed. That was interesting.
Think you're safe? You're not.
Climb that wall there. Maybe find a way into the camp.
I won't disappoint. I'll track you down.
Think so, do you?
This is it. If I want to figure out what's going on here, I need to find whoever's in charge.
Well trained. Let it go. Let's assume she'll be coming back. If I see anyone loafing around, I'm under you. You'll regret this. Cover them.
Finish her from range.
Stop fooling around.
Prisoner.
Firing.
Close room, I think.
Whoa, what was that?
No!
Did you miss? Hey, Light. Right, hold on. I need to change. Sharpshooter. That's the fire one. Alright, let's try and be sneaky this time.
I need to check something.
Yep.
Whoever did this, I'll find you.
Whoever did what? There's the prisoner.
We'll have to drive her out of cover. Three of us, one of you. She thinks she can hide from us. Watch my back. Think, where would you hide? I'm ready for her. Pay for what you did!
Whoa, what was that? Excuse me. You reckon?
You're still suspicious.
Not a thing.
there a way up there? Well, I've lost that.
Call that Brendan! Damn it, she's back. I need everyone on alert.
Someone's down. Look for intruders.
What do you mean, look for intruders? I've been here the whole... Never mind.
Trade for something good?
What's this? Oh! Well, I found a way out. Me all of this.
I need a break. I'm too wound up. There you are. I need aid.
Hey. Explosive trace material present. Okay. Hey, what are you all about?
From this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall ride to glory. The next fool who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning. Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with mine. You have my thanks, Regala.
May our pact lead to victory.
So Regala's not working alone. These sons of Prometheus gave her the ability to override machines.
Right, there was a prisoner somewhere. Where was he? Over there.
Your border. There's enough here to take out half of Bear Light. this. First.
We can blow it, but not yet. There's a see what this prisoner's all about. Can be pried open. Alright, cool.
Hey, I'm here to help. Stay low and follow my lead.
You got it.
Is there still someone around?
If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area.
Alright, so we've got the tool, Nick. Why is the music still going? Ethan and I destroy the blaze stockpile. That's the command center. Oh, okay. I wasn't finished over here. Oh yeah, I need to examine them. I remember now.
They've been accumulating blaze. And from what I saw out there, enough to blow up something big. Of the Daunt. Tracking movement in and out of Barren Light. With emphasis on the fort's weak points. We're gonna blow up Barren Light. Make a hole big enough to fit an entire army. So Regala plans on invading the Sundom. At least when she gets an army big enough to do it, I have to get rid of that blaze.
Okay, so let's
hopefully the rebels will abandon this place now. I could deal with the rest of them now or head out. Either way, my job is done here.
Cool.
I'm okay. Just catching my breath.
Good stuff.
The next fight.
Yeah, I know what happens when my pouch is full, game. Don't need to keep reminding me.
I should keep an eye out for more of these rebel camps.
Yeah.
Stop them from stirring up trouble. I need to find out more about these sons of Prometheus. Stop them from helping the rebels slaughter their own people. Not to mention the Carja.
Good stuff. Let's go get this tunic. Don't know if that's a songbird or not, but
I
Come on. Come on.
There's the tall neck that's sending the signal.
Excellent. Look, he might be coming round this way. Or not.
Fire won't help here.
Sky Drifter. Weakness, ice.
Looks like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough.
God damn it. Damn it!
Looks like those three are in trouble.
Okay, well, they've run off. I can't make any more of those yet, that's fine.
Power generator. That looks dead. There has to be a way up this thing.
Western Grand Array proudly presents the Eyes of the Heavens exhibit, where visitors are invited to explore the history of the radio astronomy and learn what it's like to see through the eyes of our state-of-the-art telescopes in this all-new panoramic holo experience. Want to see our antennas move down the tracks? Hitting our visitors' information centre to get dates and viewing times. We're getting ready for our 2059 annual viewing of the abandoned Odyssey spacecraft as it follows its orbital path above Western Grand Array. Book early bird tickets and receive complimentary holo sculpture based on the original Odyssey blueprints. Always remember to turn off all implants and digital devices while visiting the premises. Alright, so it needs a battery. How did you miss?
A console. No power
though. It will have power when I find a battery.
Can't climb any higher, but looks like this thing can rotate. Gotta figure out a way to turn the power.
Well, that was crap. Roger just bit my head off because he found my little addition to the dishes protocol. Who cares what he thinks? The tourists loved it. Every dish aligning one after another, playing their aside note over the alarm speakers, all perfectly paced. Music is math, after all. Scientists who don't appreciate the transcendence of the musical scale should have their PhDs revoked, if you ask me. Whatever, let's start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. I'll go check Doe and Ray. They've been sluggish lately. Might have to clean their alignment rotors again.
Might be able to move things around and find my way up.
Oh, we can't climb up this way. What about this way? Look. Is there anywhere else you'd go that I can get access to? Maybe I need to find this battery. Okay, that wasn't my intention, but I'll take it. Charging terminal. Here we go.
The power cell. Disconnected from the main power line. This should get that generator below the dish going.
There we go.
Bet this power cell can get it running. I should check that console I found earlier.
There we go.
Yeah. Function impeded.
Find a way up to the dish. Found a way. There we go.
There we go. Time to override the big guy.
Well, shit. there's a lot to do. And then campfire. That's the closest one, so we'll head there, I think. Thanks, Tornek. Alright, let's oh bloody hell, I've got 6 points to spend. Great bomb capacity, alright, let's do that. Do that one. That one, and then critical strike boost. Yes. There we go. Everyone's on 6. Balance. How I like it. Alright. There we go. Notebook. New machines. Sky Drifter. Oh, Scrappers. You guys are back after all. And Tornecks, of course. Lovely, jubbly. Right. On that note, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma later. This has been Horizon Forbidden West, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.